Thank you. Thank you so much for your patience. That was pretty quick change, I have to say. Standing before you are our 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. I just wanted to say, a lot of times, I don't have my middle schoolers sing at the fall, our first big event. In fact, what I told them in August that we would sing at Christmas. But we started working on these songs, and me getting to know them and this particular group together, and I thought, you know what, I can't wait, you know, to have these songs and then just put them away and move on to Christmas. So they're going to sing a couple for you. The first one is an arrangement of an African-American spiritual called Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning. Their second piece is called Antiphonal Kyrie. Just a little word about this, because this actually ties to what you'll hear from high school in just a couple songs. In the Mass, the ordinary of the Mass, there are several sections, all of them sung in Latin, and the first one is Kyrie. So you're going to hear them sing Kyrie eleison, Christe eleison, Kyrie eleison, which is Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy, Lord have mercy. And then what would follow that in a Mass would be the Gloria, which you're going to hear a version of the Gloria. These two don't go together necessarily, but you would hear the Gloria in Excelsis Deo, which you'll hear from high school in a moment. But for the last one from all of our middle schoolers, Antiphonal Kyrie.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
All right, these amazing people taking the stage will be my high school chorus. It's made up of 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade. I have two different classes. All my ladies are in second period, and the men are 7th period. So we didn't get to practice together, except when we call special rehearsals. So it was kind of fun to really put these songs together for the first time. So the first one, like I said before, is Vivaldi's Gloria.
Thank you.
right. For this last song, I have some 7th and 8th graders that are going to come tag along. They learned this one as well. I can't hear you at all. Check, check. Ah, that's good, because we have a soloist coming to this mic, and we want you to hear Tristan Balch on this microphone, all right? So as 7th, go ahead, come on up. For this last song, you might not recognize the title, O Sifuni Mungu. It's actually All Creatures of Our God and King. It's a combination of some Swahili and some English. If we do our job right, you'll be able to tell which is which, all right? But basically, you're going to get to hear the translation of what the Swahili is when we sing the English portions of it. We have several soloists. I'm not going to call them all out, but we'll make sure we give them loud applause at the end, even some small groups. So hang on, make sure the mics are good to go, and we will close with O Sifuni Mungu.
Yumbevyote vya Mungu wetu,
yumbevyote vya Mungu wetu,
paseni sauti.
All creatures of our God and King,
O Sifuni Mungu,
lift up your voice and with us sing,
O Sifuni Mungu,
the burning sun with golden beam,
Imbeni, Imbeni,
the silver moon with softer gleam,
Azeni, Sauzi, Imbeni, Vyumbe vyote vya Mungu wetu, na mfalme wetu. Vyumbe vyote vya Mungu wetu, na mfalme wetu. Pazeni sauti, ili nasi mwimbe. Pazeni sauti, ili nasi mwimbe. Amen.
Watu wote,
all creatures,
vyumbe vyote,
everybody,
owaye yote,
praise the Lord. Amen.
Watu wote,
all creatures,
vyumbe vyote,
everybody,
owaye yote,
praise the Lord.
Mungu.
Thou flowing water, pure and clear, make music for thy Lord to hear. Thou fires the master, full and bright, Beni. Thy table spreads the forth and light. Yumbevyote vya Mungu wetu, pazeni sauti, pazeni sauti, tusifu Mungu.
Let all things that Creator bless,
O Sifuni Mungu,
and worship Him in humbleness.
Praise the Father, praise the Son,
Imbeni, Imbeni.
Praise the Spirit, three in one.
Hazeni, Sauti, Imbeni. Yumbevyote vya Mungu wetu, na
Thank you so much for coming tonight. Let's give one more round of applause to our band and our upper school chorus. We are so blessed with talented kids here. Thank you. Good night.